My fellow Americans, this morning, the United States and the People's Republic of China signed an agreement formally ending the conflict between our two countries. Under my authority as president, I have instructed our government to communicate to the government of China our unconditional surrender.
美国人民, 你们国家的重建现在可以开始了。从今天起, 你们的宪法就要改变了。中华人民共和国开始把你们从萧条、失业、饥饿中解救出来。你们将有更有意义的新工作。
新座右铭就是：对中国有好处，敌对美国就有好处。